Lion or Panthera Leo from family Felidae, large powerfully built cat that is second in size only to the tiger. The proverbial king of beasts, the lion has been one of the best known wild animals since earliest times. During the Pleistocene epoch or 2,600,000 to 11,700 years ago, lions ranged across all of North America and Africa, through most of the Balkans and across Anatolia and the Middle East into India. Genetic studies suggest that the lion evolved in Eastern and Southern Africa, diversifying into a number of subspecies such as the Barbary lion or Panthera leo, Leo of North Africa, the cave lion or Panthera leo spelia of Europe, the American lion or Panthera leo atrox of North and Central America, and the Asiatic lion or Panthera leo persica of the Middle East and India. Starting about 124,000 years ago, lions are most active at night and live in a variety of habitats but prefer grassland, savanna, dense scrub, and open woodland. Historically, they ranged across much of Europe, Asia, and Africa, but now they are found mainly in parts of Africa south of the Sahara. An isolated population of about 650 Asiatic lions constitute a slightly smaller race that lives under strict protection in India's Gir National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary. The lion is a well-muscled cat with a long body, large head, and short legs. Size and appearance vary considerably between the sexes. The male's outstanding characteristic is his mane, which varies between different individuals and populations. It may be entirely lacking, it may fringe the face, or it may be full and shaggy, covering the back of the head, neck, and shoulders and continuing onto the throat and chest to join a fringe along the belly. In some lions, the mane and fringe are very dark, almost black, giving the cat a majestic appearance. Manes make males look larger and may serve to intimidate rivals or impress prospective mates. A full-grown male is about 1.8 to 2.1 meters long, excluding the 1-meter tail. He stands about 1.2 meters high at the shoulder and weighs 170 to 230 kilograms. The female, or lioness, is smaller, with a body length of 1.5 meters, the shoulder height of 0.9 to 1.1 meters, and a weight of 120 to 180 kilograms. The lion's coat is short and varies in color from buff yellow, orange brown, or silvery gray to dark brown, with a tuft on the tail tip that is usually darker than the rest of the coat. Lions prey on a large variety of animals ranging in size from rodents and baboons to cape or African buffalo and hippopotamuses, but they predominantly hunt medium to large-sized hoofed animals such as wildebeests, zebras, and antelopes. Prey preferences vary geographically as well as between neighboring pride. Lions are known to take elephants and giraffes, but only if the individual is young or especially sick. They readily eat any meat they can find, including carrion and fresh kills that they scavenge or forcefully steal from hyenas, cheetahs, or wild dogs. Lionesses living in open savanna do most of the hunting, whereas males typically appropriate their meals from the female's kills. However, male lions are also adept hunters, and in some areas, they hunt frequently. Pride males in scrub or wooded habitats spend less time with the females and hunt most their own meals. Nomadic males must always secure their own food. Oh,